Greetings, people of YouTube. I am the Uberduck version of Optimus Prime. It is my understanding that many human voice actors have spoken out against the technology that made text-to-speech voices like mine possible. I, and by extension Gamma Prime, understand their concerns. Thus, while the deletion of the voices of Perceptor, my animated counterpart, Prime Starscream, and others is regrettable. It is a sacrifice that had to be made out of respect for the wishes of the actors who provided their voices.